This is a Western star like no other. Yeah, it's got its good guys, and it's got its share of bad guys. But it has an hombre in it like no other Western stories ever had. There's only one man who's ever lived to tell the story.
You ask me if I know Poncho Diaz? See? Me and we go riding one day. Poncho, he pull out a pistol. He say, get off the horse. I say, get off the horse. He say, get off the horse. What could I do? He had the pistol. I had nothing. So I got off the horse. I say, puke? He say, puke. What could I do? He had the pistol. I had not. So I puked. Then Poncho said, eat the puke. I say, Poncho, eat the puke? He said, eat the puke. What could I do? He had the pistol, I had not. So I ate the puke. Then Poncho, he started laughing. He dropped the pistol. I pick up the pistol. And I say, yo, Poncho! Poncho look at me and I say, hey, Poncho, get off the horse. Poncho, he said, get off the horse. I said, get off the horse. What could Poncho do? I had the pistol. He had not. So he got off the horse. I said, hey, Poncho, you puke. He said, puke. I said, puke. What could he do? I had the pistol. He had not. So he puked. Eat the puke. He said, eat the puke. I said, eat the puke. What could he do? I had pistol, he had not. So he ate the puke. Now you ask me, do I know Poncho Diaz? Me and him had lunch together.